think they threw him out there and threw him under the bus.
I think so. I think they're like, okay, you insist on doing this. Have at it.
Yeah, but Jill, his wife, is a
That's
monster.
just terrible.
She is an absolute monster.
You
To
answered
be,
every question.
I mean, come on. Come on. That does him no good.